In some ways, like my path has led me towards supporting people like you that want to become entrepreneurs. What drives me about this is because, well, there's a few things. One is that being involved in startup ecosystems is fascinating. You know, the work is interesting, seeing people trying to change the world every day. There's a lot of meaning in that work and supporting entrepreneurs and seeing them live their dreams. That's really exciting. If I can do anything to contribute to the success of an entrepreneur and have them really overcome all the obstacles and really achieve something that is difficult but also just really full of meaning for that person but also for their community. You know, I just also like the sort of entrepreneurial mindset in that, you know, in traditional companies, your boss tends to own your time, and it's not about your output. Whereas the entrepreneurial world and in the startup world, it's all about output. If you can get something done in half the time, or if you can get it done with half the resources, then you know, you've succeeded. Right? And to me, that's sort of linked with meaning, it's linked with motivation. You know, if you have a job where it's like, okay, listen, you gotta work 9 to 5 and it doesn't really matter what happens at the end of the day, except for you listen to your boss, to me, that's just not as interesting. You know, I like it, I'm more excited by, okay, what am I actually doing with my time? What is the output of how I've spent my day? And I think that mentality excites me. And so that's the kind of work I do. That's the kind of the people I work with have a similar mentality, and it's just more exciting.